Bienvenue, bienvenidos, willkommen, and welcome to Red Raven Soccer from Veterans Memorial Stadium in this crisp, cool night in Coffeyville, Kansas. I'm AJ Kohler, and I will be announcing this game this evening. As it looks like, Coffeyville is coming out aggressive from the first start, and number 27, Pedro Bronco has the ball on the throw-in. Coffeyville. Oh, that was a nice header there. Oklahoma Wesleyan. This is their junior varsity, as I believe we were discussing this earlier. I think they're a D2 school, so they can't really compete with their starters. So, yeah. The men of Coffeyville are currently 13-1-1 overall. They have won their last two matches and are 7-1-1 in conference. So people to look out for. Diaz, Antonio, Nico, and Reese have all scored 4 goals, and Diaz has 5 assists. So they have, there's no real dominant goal scorer here, but on this Red Ravens team. As Coffeyville looks to shift momentum. Let's play. Ball's out. Oklahoma Wesleyan throw in. Nice header there. Oh, gosh. Oklahoma Wesleyan's putting us on the boot right now. Cuba Grant with a nice save. We're just going to play a little bit of monkey in the middle out here. he may have been offsides. Yep. He was offsides. Can't do that. Get free kick. Or goalie kick, sorry. Looks like number 17 on Oklahoma Wesleyan got tripped up. Right team with the boot. Oklahoma Wesleyan marching down to Coffeyville's side. Oh. Coffeyville's holding strong. Coffeyville with a massive header. Cuba Grant with the save. He has had plenty of those this season, I tell you. Dirk told me he was at least 90%, 85 to 90% on the season, so he's pretty good. Looks like the ball will be out, and a Wesleyan throw in. Oh, off the uprights. Cody Parkey's probably crying somewhere right now. For those of you who got that joke, I applaud you. It's like another Wesleyan throw-in over here. Number 11. Was it in the number 10? Oh, but number 11 on Coffeyville about to march down the field. Or pitch. Nine takes shot. And I don't know if he's going for a shot there. I think he's trying to get over to his teammate to take the shot. That was Mikal Prince, number 11. I think he's trying to get over to Jack Greenwood from Hellingdon, England. So we don't just have Americans over here. Wesleyan marching down the pitch. Kubo with the save. Oh, fancy footwork from Wesleyan over there. Fortunately, it's not good enough. But Wesleyan was not having it. Their goalie just kicked that out. Jack Greenwood with the kick out of bounds. I think we might see a corner kick out of here, folks. No, we won't. Okay. Looks like it's going to be a goalie kick. Massive punt. Goes to number 28 of Wesleyan. Coffeyville turning tables. Number 2, about, oh, he was offsides. That's unfortunate. Oh, 27 Coffeyville just got tripped up. Pedro Bronco. Massive boot from the goalie. Looks like that shot. I don't even know if that was a shot. That was just a random ball. Ball passed over. Pass to 10. 2 to 30. 2 to 40. Looks like a bit of pushing over there. Playing the wrong kind of football. Cuba almost let that one behind him. Was a nice save by the Coffeyville player. Oh, Nice save by Cuba Grant. Massive boot. Coley passes it to number 11. Oh, they were in danger scoring an own goal there. Pedro Bronco. That's the pass. Goalie kicks it out. Oh. It's like Coffeyville almost had two players collide there. Todd Hilton. This is number 11. Cal Prince. Todd Hilton with another pass. I feel it looks to be marching. A lot of chirping on the field right now. Looks to be a free kick. Ooh, off the uprights. Again, we're sorry, Cody Parkey, if you are watching this. Pedro Bronco taking on a group of Wesleyan.
What are they?
Huh? I know they're Oklahoma. What's their mascot? Taking on a group of Eagles. Number 12 has the ball for Wesleyan. Stolen by Coffeyville. Pedro Bronco, or this is not Pedro. Number 9, that's Jack Greenwood, sorry. I'm a bit new, folks, so need some slack. Booted out by Wesleyan on the opposite side. Goalie throws it out. Number 12 or 17 of Wesleyan. Coffeyville steals it. Nice boot out. Might score here. Pedro Bronco. The pass. Unfortunately, it is stopped by Wesleyan.
Yeah.
There you go, Diaz with the massive header over there. I believe I seen 17. It's really hard to see the numbers on the other side. Massive boot. Pedro Blanco. And it can be saved by Jack Greenwood. Looks like Alexander Mihailov out on the corner kick. That is corner kick number one of the day. Alexander with the boot towards the middle. And it's kicked by a Wesleyan defender. Looks like he'll get another one. Bit better placement. Over the field. It's good, but in a different sport. That'd be 3 points. Fortunately. They're playing a different kind of football. Jack. Oh, gosh. Had the right touch and everything, just not the right angle. I'm throwing from Coffeyville. It's like Reese Thompson on the other side. Another three, so rise. Run from Wesleyan. Header from Coffeyville. And from Greenwood. Kicks it back to Cuba Grant. Kale. Over to Greenwood. Ah, off the Wesleyan player's back. Bronco over here with the throw in. Off Race Thompson. Greenwood trying to keep it in, though. He barely kept that in, and it's all out. Goalie looks to get a goalie kick here. Wesleyan. Should be possessed by Coffeyville for now. And off into the track. Just when Grubbs thought they couldn't. Didn't have a big job now. Wesleyan on the defense kicks it out. Man, he just ran 100 meters to get that other ball now. And ball keepers. This will be a throw in on Coffeyville. Throw into Mikhail. On the pinch to Taj Hilton. To Yuval Oren. And Coffeyville kicks it out the back. That's a header from Coffeyville. And it's out. Bounds. Looks to be 13 minutes off the clock, folks. It's about 66 degrees Fahrenheit outside. Wind coming from 7 miles northwest, 18 degrees. Celsius, because I'm a filthy and perilous user, so here we go. Number 10 of Wesleyan. Oh, got tripped up. Wesleyan seeming to march down, but Coffeyville seeming to put up a good defense in some parts. At least an aggressive one. I'm leaving vulnerable parts open. Coffeyville just kicking it out. Probably a wise decision. As a wise man once told me, when in doubt, kick it out. Number 11 with Wesleyan on the throw in. Massive boot from Wesleyan. Looks to be caught up by Hodge Hitton, Cuba Grant, to save, I guess. Oren. Oren marching downfield. Oh, they might have some here. Pedro Bronco. Ah, oh, it's saved by the goalie of Wesleyan. Like Harvey Olmerod is in for Coffeyville. Some of the farther numbers I can't really see. Number 11 and Wesleyan. Coffeyville just kicks it out. Yeah. looks like a sub is coming in for Mikael Prince. And that is... Well, I'll have to wait till I see his number. March downfield. He's already in. Yeah. Apparently it's a number five. We don't have a number five on the roster. I have. But whoever you are, I wish you the best of luck. Looks like Wesleyan is about to march down the Coffeyville side of the pitch. Oh, Coffeyville marching. Oh, he's offsides again. Can't do that. Got to slow down. Wesleyan with the pitch in. Wesleyan's marching down. Oh, massive collision, folks. He's not getting up. Jack Greenwood, he's a massive player for his Coffeyville team. He looks to be up. Got a red card. It means Wesleyan has to play with 10 men now. On their goalkeeper. Oh no. They had, they're down a player. They have to play without a goalie, I think.
They have to have a goalie. You have a goalie.
Okay. Looks like Wesleyan has a decision to make. Has their goalie got a red card? You don't see that every day. Looks like they're going to have to sub in their goalie and take a player off the field, or sub a sub one of their players in as a goalie. Either way, it's not good for Wesleyan as they are down their best goalie and a player. Looks to be 15 and a half minutes left on the clock until the second half. Looks to... Coffeyville looks to get a free kick. As the goalie for Wesleyan marches off the field. It looks like, never mind. They need to take off another player. For Wesleyan in the defense. I thought that was their goalie. I am sorry, folks, if I got that wrong. But I did believe 22 was their goalie. Oh, as their backup goalie saves Wesleyan's Coffeyville shot. Goalie looks to dribble and kicks out of bounds. Coffeyville now has possession. Probably not the best decision to kick out of bounds or in with the kick on the outside. The alley oop. And they are testing this goalie. As Wesleyan boots it back in, Coffeyville with a massive header. There's a bit of back and forth over here between Wesleyan and Coffeyville. Wesleyan punts it to the Coffeyville side of the pitch. Be the 30, Yaron Oren. To Pedro Branco. Back to Oren. To Mikhail. Oh no, that's Taj Hilton. Warren. Over there. Todd Hilton. I send it back to Yaron Oren. Wesleyan's goalie on the kick out. Oh, just throw it. I just picked it up and throw it. No, it's a punt. Alright, I'm back. We had a bit of a technical difficulties. Well, we had a bit of mental difficulties. It's not technical, sorry. A bit of pushing and shoving there. Just get a free kick coming. Ah, oh, this is a nice field goal, though. That's Wesleyan with a strong, staunch defense. 10 minutes left on the timer. Coffeyville with another attempt of a corner kick. And they missed entirely. No one even got it. Wesleyan goalie with a massive boot. Or to Coffeyville. Oh, he's fast. To Pedro Bronco.
That's Zaydan Mutlu.
Canberra, capital of Australia, for folks that don't know. Beautiful country, probably. I haven't been there. Number 10 for Wesleyan. About to boot it out. 8 minutes left on the clock. Or 8 minutes, 30 seconds. Reese Thompson. Coffeyville. Wesleyan's keeping away, playing keep away. Coffeyville took it back.
Zidane. Didn't get it.
It's 22 for Wesleyan, boots it back. Coffeyville gets possession. Pedro Branco kicks it to Zayden Mutlu. I'm going to just call him Zayden because I cannot pronounce his last name. I'm sorry if I'm butchering your name. Okay. It is Mutlu. I have been corrected. Thank you, Andrew. So I have been pronouncing it right. Wesleyan about to kick it off. Wesleyan with a block or save. I just watched a dude get a cramp in real time. Give the man a Tony. He deserves it. Coffeyville sub comes in. Wesleyan gets the ball, about to launch it off. 20 with Wesleyan. So over to 12. Throws it to Wesleyan. Wesleyan throws it to other Wesleyan. I'm having fun, folks, if you didn't tell. Wesleyan gully kicks it to number 14. Stoddart.
Yes, I was right. That was Nicholas Stoddart from Canada.
Gosh, we have a lot of people from nice mix of diversity over here in Coffeyville. As we have a player that is hurt down the field. Sounded like he was legit in pain. Is that Reese Thompson? No, that is not Reese Thompson. That is Emanuel Aramburu from Eswatini. Formerly known as Swaziland. I think that's what it was.
Correction, that's Spain, not Eswatini. I just saw the ES and thought it was Eswatini. Shows you how much I know. The simple things, they don't. As about, we have 2 minutes and 45 seconds left on the clock. Coffeyville remains scoreless in this half. Been back and forth all night. Coffeyville looks to get a throw in here. Pretty good. Wesleyan with the header. But it's out, so it doesn't matter. Coffeyville with a free kick. Oh, the goalie with the save. Used to be from number 12. Seven. Harvey on the road. With the shot. Wesleyan goalie. To the 20, and it's out of bounds. 22 seconds left out of the half, and I think they're just gonna kind of just play it out. Not really. Kind of let it rest. Right wing, Coffeyville is about to do something too. And we have an injured player on the field. Injured Red Raven. That's it for the first half, folks. I will see you back in 10 minutes. Have a good night.
Thank you. No, we do not.
I don't have him. It's not like extremely cold outside. It's like.
And we are back at Veterans Memorial Stadium. Coffeyville is back on the field. No signs of Oklahoma Wesleyan. Actually, they're just now coming back. It's a very, very close first half with some shots coming down on both sides. Both teams playing very aggressively. I don't know what happened to the injured Raven. I'm just assuming he's okay. So, I don't know who it is. So, anyways, folks, it looks like halftime's about to end. And game time. Like we switch sides here. Coffeyville gets the ball. Pitches number 10. Number 10 with the boot. Taking the shot off the top of the goalpost. Oh, the goalie with the save. That was Daniel Gomez. Or Gomes. From Zurich. With that boot. Probably in a very polar opposite place right now. Zurich's very mountainous. Probably one of the field parts of Switzerland. As it's going down to number 2, Reese Thompson. Nice pass. Mikael Prince to Yaron Oren. So I'm assuming Jack Greenwood. Coffeyville with the steal. Back to Taj. Taj with the boot. Over to Pedro Bronco. Stoddart keeping clean keep away with from Wesleyan. So far the Eagles have been playing pretty even with Coffeyville, I'd say. Coffeyville's been playing more aggressive. And as you see with the field position. Diego Diaz. Hey,
north, yes. Danny, defense first. Plus 17, yeah, get in front.
Be a kick by Coffeyville. And that is a goal. I think that is. That is a goal, folks. Coffeyville 1, Wesleyan 0. Subtle yet deadly. Prince with the nice footwork. Number 11 passing to 22 of Wesleyan. Oren. Taj, back over to Diego. Diego. Back to Diaz. He's been one of our leading scorers and assist leaders. Thiago. Back over to Taj. Yoren. Right. Back over to Taj. Pass over to Diaz. Back to Nicholas. Takes a shot. Unfortunately, not enough mustard on there. Thirty 9 minutes left. 6 minutes have gone by, and it's 1-0 Coffeyville lead. Coffeyville on the attack. Fortunately, I don't have enough players on that side, so it might be stopped. And it looks like it has. Diaz, as it is saved by the goalie. That would have been a massive play. Oren playing shuffle over there. It's 22 trips over the ball. Or the turf monster got him. Thank you.
Wesleyan tries to pass it to the other Wesleyan player, and he failed as Diaz breaks that pass up. Reese kicks it out of bounds. Or no, passes it. Wesleyan kicks it out of bounds. Oh no, it's not. Sorry, it's just this weird angle, folks. Coffeyville breaks that up. Cal over to Yorin. Krantz fought for that ball. And it looks like it's going to be a Oklahoma Wesleyan throw-in as the Eagles probably get their first momentum shift of this game, or of this half, sorry. Free kick. As the free kick fails for Wesleyan. Coffeyville marching down the field. Jack Greenwood, or sorry, that's Pedro Blanco, falls over. Appears to be hurt. We are going to take a small break here. We will be back. Thank you.
We are back, folks, and it looks like he is up. And that is, I do not know who that is yet. Jack Greenwood, who's coming off the field. Hopefully he's fine. Best of wishes. But we have 33 minutes of soccer that still must be played. Wesleyan with the kickoff.
Is that about by the Red Ravens?
This thing gets a throw in. Red Ravens break that up. Keeper Grant saves that. Playing some monkey in the middle over there. Yes. Probably with the assist. Oh! What a massive. Wesleyan with the boot. Coffeyville tries to header it and fails. Taking out of bounds. Some subs in. Coffeyville looks like 14. Nicholas Stoddard is out. And number 21, Antonio Pastawiski comes in. I'm going to just call him Antonio because I'm not saying that full name. I'm out of Portugal. Wesleyan running interference. About 30 minutes left in the half. About 50 minutes done. I'm sorry for my charismatic folks. I am very, very, very tired. Wesleyan. With the boot. See him with a kick. Wesleyan off the upright. Cody Parkey's still crying. Oh, Red Raven player fell down. Diaz with some fight over on the Wesleyan player. Gets out of bounds. Coffeyville throwing. I have a little 50-foot work. As Wesleyan saves that. Ball. Wesleyan. Is that Coffeyville? Coffeyville on the attempt, and he's offsides. Antonio on the march. Wesleyan with domestic boot. Some headers by Coffeyville. And kicks out of bounds. I'm sorry, that is beyond Coffeyville. Wait, wait, wait. Diego kicking back to Cuba Grant. Back over to Yoren. Back to Diaz. Diaz. Over to Christian Miranda Cordiero from Florida. Coffeyville with a kick in. Reese Thompson. 21:49 left on the clock. Wesleyan with the kickoff. Back over to Wesleyan. Back over to Wesleyan. I'll have too much fun now. Bring them announcer man. Don't have too much fun. Chase it to the goalie. Goalie, he's out on it. Daniel Gomez, this one. To Taj, over to Diaz. Diaz is a cross out. Kicks it to Wesleyan. Wesleyan kicks it to Taj. Taj kicks it to Diaz. Oh, we might have another one here. Oh, the goalie saves the day. Throwing from Wesleyan. No fall! No fall! No! Don't draw! Over to Antonio, Todd. She's over to Cuba. Cuba to Yoren. You're into Enemo. Cuba save today. Hey. Coffeyville with throw in. Sounds like there's like a race car out in the distance somewhere. Yeah. Wesleyan defends another successful Coffeyville attack. Or defends another Coffeyville attack. Coffeyville looks to be Antonio over here marching down the field. I lost the ball. Over to Joran. Joran has a lot of wide open space, so just missed the kick. And kicks it out of bounds. Okay, folks, I am very, very tired. And I don't think y'all want to hear my voice anyway. The game is probably better without it, so enjoy the last 15 minutes uninterrupted. And have a good night.
Come on, 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 come on
Yes, sir, Don!
Yeah.